with my dogs in the nighttime. Ooh. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors.
This beginning stands though. I like how she's just, everything that Ariana Grande is saying, she's really depicting that, like when she says woman and then she like how she does that with her chest when she says woman. Yes. I love her intensity in her face, like it's so nice. It makes you feel it more when you see that. And I think it's the lighting too, just the, and the, yeah, everything is, yes! Ooh, yes! I like how fast that went. Feel it! Her choreography is unlike anybody else. Like, it, I can't explain it. Oh, is that Casey over there? Hey, I see Bailey too. Yes. Oh, I'm getting excited. Was nice. The visuals, the cameraman is doing so good with this too. Yes. It's been so long since I've seen Bailey dance. I have not done reactions in a minute to this kind of choreography, but now I realize how much I miss this. Gosh. Yes. Yes, the intensity and the facial expressions, y'all know how I love that. And I think I love so much the fact that they come how they are. They don't need like flashy shoes, nothing. They come with no shoes on. They just come there to dance, express themselves, like put their own swag on the choreo, but feel it and do it justice. It's just so nice to see how they take this choreography in. See, like this freestyling. Yes! See how they're doing their own thing with the freestyling? Just like feel the music and just let their bodies like take it all in. Damn, Casey! You feel me though? Just do their own thing with it. Like I love this stuff so much. Yes, Casey! Skincare routine, where is it? Yes. I have literal goosebumps right now. The song is powerful already by itself, but this choreography is just like it just adds a bigger punch to it though. Oh my gosh, this girl in the middle. I've seen her dance before, but I don't remember her name. Is her name Reese? Let me know in the comments. because I can't quite remember, but I know her face. I've seen her face before. And on the right, too, her face looks very familiar. I love the hand. I love that. Yes, feel it. I love her facial structure. She is so pretty. They're all pretty. Feel it. Ah. Why am I getting teary eyed? Oh my God. Oh, I'm too emotional. Why am I doing this? Oh, this is beautiful though. This is beautiful. I'm such a baby. I don't know why I'm even teary-eyed. I feel it. I really feel this, though. Like, oh, my God. This part is powerful, too. Like, everybody just come out, like, at the same time and do that. Walk around. Yes. Yeah, did y'all see her in the shorts over there? She was really feeling it. Yes! Oh my gosh, I need to get myself together really fast. Her leggings and her haircut. That's a good color on her. Yes. Go ahead. Go ahead. She going crazy. I don't know her name though. Let me know her name. Go ahead. Gosh, yes. I love the harmony, the vibe of the song. It's nice. The rhythm of the song, I want to say. That unison, that was on point. Because it could be easy, especially because there's more people in the group, for somebody to, like, you know, the unison not to be on point. But no, that unison is on point. Oh, I see her in the back was messing up a little, but it's okay because she's still on it. Y'all see her? She back on it. Back on it. As long as you keep trying, that's all that matters. Don't ever give up. Period. Yes. Who is this guy in this champion shirt? Yes. Yes, intensity. What do you mean? Oh, my gosh. Go crazy. Oh, I see you with the short. I don't understand how they do that. That takes strength, balance, like. Come on, people, I'm ready for y'all to come out. This is a piece of choreography I could see on a stage somewhere in a huge performance. Like, this is beautiful. Like, go crazy. Oh my gosh. I still have goosebumps. They have not went away yet. Man. Oh, that's an even bigger group. Are these all the younger? Yeah, I think so. Okay, the girl on the very right. I recognize her. I feel like I was told her name before in a previous video I reacted to. Yes, facial expressions. The younger ones, their facial expressions are always on point. I feel like I say that anytime I see like a younger dancer. Their facial expressions are always on point. Like, it's always so intense. I love that they're expressing themselves, like, even so young. Like, it's so nice. Yes. Yes. Hey. Yes. I'm trying to look at everybody, like, because everybody is doing their own thing. You can do no wrong. Like, they're doing their own thing, like, expressing themselves. Like, this is so nice. I just love the chaos of it all. Like, when they all come out like that, it's like your eye is all over the place. But in a good way, though, not a bad way. I just love the intensity of it all. Yes! And this girl in this camouflage shirt. I cannot take my eye off of her. She is feeling this. Yes! Recognize any of these kings. If you all know their names, let me know. Maybe y'all have seen the one on the right before. I don't think so. Love this though, because I can already, they're doing the same choreo, but the way that they hit the choreo, like this guy in the middle, he hits it really graceful and he hits it very smooth, and the guy, like, and then the guy on the left, he hits it harder. You know what I mean? Like, you see the way he hits it different though in the middle. Oh yes. He's on point. They're all on point. Y'all can't tell me y'all couldn't see this as like a huge performance on somebody's stage somewhere, like with thousands and millions of people watching. Like, dude, I want to say I definitely enjoyed that choreography, and I think reacting to that choreography made me realize how much I missed seeing that kind of choreography like that. Like, it's just like they feel it. It's not a bunch of heavy hitting, ooh, ooh, ow. You know what I mean? Like, it was just, it was a different feeling. And I really can't even explain it, but I feel like y'all gonna understand what I'm saying. Like, it, because her choreography is different. It's just a different type of thing. Like, you just feel it in a really different way. You know what I mean? Like, as y'all can see, I got teary-eyed. I don't think choreography has ever made me teary-eyed, ever. Not one time, ever. So I don't know if it was just like the combination of the song plus the dancing. Like, I don't really know what it was. I think I was just, I didn't know how to feel. Everything was just so on point. I had goosebumps the whole entire time. Like, from the very beginning when Janelle did her part, just in the beginning stance that she was in, like, everything was executed so nicely. And like, when they were done and then they had the people come out and walk around and then do their own thing, like, that was so, it was so nice. And I know I said this more than once, but that's the kind of, that's the kind of choreography and the kind of performance that you see on a stage somewhere on for a big show. Like, you know what I mean? I hope Ariana sees that choreography. I really hope she does, because that was beautiful. It really was. It was a nice thing to be able to watch. And I feel like, though you see these, you see it over and over, these people doing the same choreography, it's almost like they're not, because they put their own style into it and you can just see how they hit the choreography differently. You know, it's just like, I don't know, it's a refreshing thing to see. It's so refreshing to see all of these people express themselves in completely different ways, you know, to the same choreography though, but express themselves so differently. Like, that was really nice to see too. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave your video suggestions in the comment section down below. And yeah, also congrats to Janelle and Will the Beast on their engagement. It is so exciting. So yeah, I don't know if the wedding happened yet. I'm gonna have to go stalk their Instagrams and see. But yeah, I'm happy to get this video out to you all. So yeah, I love you guys.